Super break fire hand multi sport. Break number 11, man. This is it, guys. Good luck. One, two, three, four, five, six. Ooh, one's got a redemption in here. Remember, if it's a shoe redemption, it's going to be replaced. Because they have to send the shoes back since they got damaged in transit. So if there's a redemption for a shoe, there's a different item assigned to it. I'll show you what it will be. First up, we got a 9.5 of something, guys. Oh, wow, this is sick. This is really sick. This was like, how did you have to get these? You had to send a bunch of packs in and you got a random Damian Lillard. Look at that. National Treasures 1213 Damian Lillard auto patch 9.5 with a 10 autograph. Yeah, the redemption packs. Dang. Portland Trail Blazers. S. Timmerman. Congrats, Sean. Nice. I've never seen one of those. I didn't redeem a bunch of packs to get one. Pack two. Texas Rangers PEDs. Rafael Palmeiro. Jersey bat autograph. Going to Delay 18, one of one, of course, 2005 Diamond Kings, one of one. He's got that look in his eyes like he just took a bunch of Viagra, pumped himself full of juice, and is ready to go get somebody. Walter Payton, 2015 Leaf Executive Collection, Walter Payton, cut signature. Yeah, Chicago Bears, the hitless one. Oh, there's one, Tom, that you might have possibly landed. There it is right there, the hitless one, hits. That's one of those phone cards with a border around it right there, that cut. Right? You got a phone card in there? Let's see. Hotlanta Braves, Tom Glavine, gold out of 5 star, 11 out of 20. Atlanta Braves, scotchy black and red. Johnny? Kobe. Modern marks. Past and present on card. Kobe Bryant. Los Angeles Lakers for Big Blue 36. There you go. There you go, Sammy. And we have memorabilia item. Yep, Mark Jackson sneakers. So this is supposed to go to the Knicks. So the item will actually go to the Knicks spot because it's taking the place of this card. So whoever has that, who's got the New York Knicks. And of course, The New York Knicks are not even on our list. So it's a random to everybody. Ha 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 ha. Everybody's got a chance. Let me show you what the item was that replaces the Mark Jackson shoes. Where is shoe number one? There it is. Oh no, it's back here. Haha, here it is. Shoe number one. Ah. They just go in order, so the first shoe that we pulled, this is the ones, whoever was the first shoe we pulled, this right here. This is a Sandy Koufax. The New York Daily News. There's a headline, Valachi names a killer of three, fingers five chiefs of NY crime. Anyway, Dandy Sandy meets Mighty Whitey, and Sandy Koufax and Whitey Ford, autographed by Sandy Koufax. It's going random right now. It was supposed to go to the New York Knicks spot, or would potentially go to the New York Knicks, but there's no New York Knicks on our list, which means we random this to everybody. Good luck. Good luck, guys. We hit the randomizer three more times. Here, whoever ends up on the top spot gets the Sandy Koufax. One, two, three. The Los Angeles Angels. Cassie John. Congratulations, John. Nobody got the shoes. Do you have me on mute? Are you watching me on mute or something? Is watching this break on mute? Guys, you're muting me during the break? You got it, Steve. No problem. That's it for the break, guys. So one more time, in case you guys missed it, all of the shoes were damaged in the mail, in transit, in the big box from UPS. All the shoes, I showed them off, like, the first night I got this stuff, the soles were coming off the shoes. So we got them replaced by three other items, replaced the shoes. We sent the shoes back, we got other items to replace the shoes. This replaces the first pair of shoes, Sandy Koufax auto. Word, but they will still go. This doesn't go to the Dodgers because the shoe was supposed to be for the Knicks. Okay, the Knicks. There's no Knicks. Knicks are not in our list of 48 teams, so it gets random to everybody in the break. All right, thanks for watching. Peace.